if I'm still here, all right, go enjoy it. I'm just going to tell everybody to subscribe to the gaming channel, all that good shit. But all right then, broski, go eat, enjoy your meals. What you eating? Nice, 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 ice, 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 all right. Guess I gotta leave his party because he ain't leaving mine. What the fuck is that? Hold on. Copyright again. What the fuck is that? Stumping niggas. Yeah, if y'all can't hear it, hopefully don't copyright me for that, but I got it on mute now, so I just got that song replay while I'm playing this Apex. Hopefully y'all enjoy the video, man. About to see what we got. On my way to platinum. Well, y'all see what this about to be. Yeah, y'all see what this about to
this
be.
This place is something else. Let's go.
Yeah, it's good, I guess. I'm Lifeline May.
I know all the roads. They all lead to the same place.
I guess I'll play Revenant.
Being human is overrated.
Firing.
PlayStations be trash at the end. Be best. She just stole the gun.
We got some extra supplies.
Attention. First blood.
There's only so much loot up there. So hope.
First blood. Good thing it's not us.
Round one. Beginning.
Still gotta catch. I guess you gotta learn that part of the game, Bati.
Nuclear leader.
Can you just keep alone? At the target. I have so many frags. What do I do with them? You heard me?
Keep a couple and throw them. The hell else you gonna do with them?
I mean, I can kill somebody with them, I think.
Oh, evil, let's go.
That was my evil.
What?
Give me that wingman. Give me the wingman.
It's right here.
Where is the wingman?
Wingman here.
Get ready, squad. Did you drop the ammo right. for it?
Yeah, I don't. I got a helm, like, bro. Got people on this. You need some ammo?
I only have 6 bullets. Right, yes, I need it. Thank you.
My thanks.
I got you.
You got the frags still in the ground, bro. You got the frags, bro.
Trag out.
Oh, fuck.
He's firing.
Bogey
there.
Ultimate is fully charged.
Oh,
free my heart. You're
me. I got some heat on me.
I'm hit.
I'm squirting, taking fire. Extra supplies over here.
Antagonist over here.
Just giving my shield a little shot.
Box 3, mounting missiles.
Is that they heart chamber or ours?
That's ours.
Are they getting 30 right now? Oh, hell yeah.
He's my thing. Yep, there's right, another team, there's another team.
Behind us? Alright, well, cool.
Reloading.
Push up on him.
Reloading. There's
another team behind us.
Reloading. Reloading. Reloading.
Reloading. Reloading. Reloading. Yep, they're here. They're beneath us.
Hey, one. I could use some help
Where
here.
Where the fuck the Valkyrie go, bro?
Got a bandit.
She's pushing it to places that I can push up.
Fuck another squad. Just giving my shield a chance.
I don't know
what
the Valkyrie pushed up that far up.
New kill leader.
Go beyond it, man.
New kill leader. Go
the whole team. Heal up if you can. Because they're scared right now.
What? I just got sniped from another tower.
Yeah, they was over there sniping.
With me, and maybe you'll stand
a
chance. Of course
they're scared.
GG's. Used to be you can't trust no damn octanes in this bitch because they'll lead your ass in the fight, but now I'm starting to think Valkyrie is a whole nother ball game.
Because she like to... The Valkyries always like to fly around and get pushed. Easily, so then they like take off on us, even though they just leaving the red cross to us, and if we die, and then she's somewhere else across the map.
You gotta watch Octanes, Valkyries, and definitely, most definitely, gotta watch Cryptos. Cryptos will fucking lead, they let so you would die so they can collect your box and shit. That's the only thing Cryptos be trying to be on. You gotta watch it.
It's only over when it's over.
True.
Octane is kind of there halfway through the fight. If they see shit.
What about Wraith?
Yep, Wraith. They solo players too, so that's kind of.
I know all the Wraith.
They see you in a bad situation. Sometimes they're Wraith out on you. Sometimes they're just really. Usually solo Wraiths really be good players.
See, some of the good Wraiths, they will push in and just stay in the fight.
Yeah.
They would just stay in the fight. Yeah. That Valkyrie gonna leave him that we're going against. That Valkyrie definitely gonna leave. Where are we landing?
Don't matter.
I don't know where he's landing. I always go in sucky spots. And we die off the rip. I mean, if we go CD again, we will get a lot of rep. But we're not good.
Unless you land somewhere in here.
Hot drop! How many people
in this
way? First squad, three squads landing here. Three people.
They're gonna get fucked up.
Yeah, but I really don't care. They're gonna definitely get a group. So I got my PC room, my Havoc.
Got some extra supplies.
I'm gonna get my longbow. Which probably a bit. And back to the peacekeeper.
Round one, beginning ring countdown.
Longbow here. What's he shooting at? What's he shooting at? I really need a long range weapon, so I'm gonna take that.
I just pinged the longbow.
I just got one.
You found a longbow?
Yep. Okay. I'm ready to fight. You got frags yet?
Leaving my mark on this world.
I got throwing.
My ultimate is ready.
Leaving my mark on this world.
And I do not say that lightly.
Let's go. Let's do it. I saw they land over light.
Ping it.
You're welcome. They're fighting.
They fight up here.
Okay.
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright, let's go.
New kill leader.
And then...
1 minute.
Get shot at. Lifting. Not sure. I think someone's targeting me.
I see them.
Enough, I'm getting shot at.
I got our squad mates banner.
Only two of us left. I would.
I want the Eva.
Oh my god. That was so trash, of course. Why not?
Alright, right when we finish off that squad thing.
We must go here.
Right.
We should probably wait in third party.
No, we was good. We just should have shield swap. I tried to shield swap, and we both tried to shield swap the same box. I didn't have a shield after you took the shield.
Yeah.
So I was just easy kill after that. Much. Yeah, I was easy kill. Then I got off of the door thinking that a frag was on the door, but that's that dumbass seer shit where it's, yeah, I still got to get used to that.